guys. So I'm going to be taking down this hair. Now it has been in twists now for 3 days just because I didn't feel like taking it down. I have some hair all here. I'm gonna go ahead and put a little bit on the palms of my hands and we're going to unravel, okay? So y'all, this is a fairly quick video of me taking down these 3-strand twists that I did on my blowout. You guys, I am over my hair. I'm overdoing my hair. I'm over styling my hair. I'm overdoing YouTube videos. I know some of y'all are like, dang girl. I'm a transparent person, so I like to be upfront with you guys. So one of the things is I accidentally deleted the footage that I had prior to this. I had showed y'all how I set my hair and everything. But girl, I must have been in a hurry and literally everything is gone. I have 3 videos saved on my system when prior to that I had about 40. Yeah. Hey, but at least my system is clean now. So one of the things I think I'm going to be doing while my hair is still in this stretch state is putting my hair in semi-mini twists. And I say semi-mini twists because mini twists would be very small. And I think I'm going to film that for you guys. I will definitely try my best to film it. And I will more than likely have the twist in for another 2 weeks. So I do apologize that this video is so short. But again, I got a little happy with removing files and deleted everything. So I'm just going to continue to take down my hair. You could tell here that since my hair is already blown out in a stretched state, my twists are kind of flat. They're not as full as they typically would be with a traditional twist out. And I used, if I remember correctly, the Kinky Tresses line. And I will be using that line again to set my hair in the semi-mini twist. Y'all, I am done with my hair. Definition is on point, right? But yeah, it's missing something. It's a little too flat for me. I need it to be bigger. Yeah, that's kind of a little too frizzy, but this is what we're working with. It's a little, girl, I missed one, y'all. Very, very soft. And I could definitely maintain this. Now my hair would be a week and 2 more days. But since I'm not using a lot of product, it doesn't feel itchy, it doesn't stink. I don't have buildup, okay, basically. So, yeah, this is what we have here. I'm getting hot. But yeah, I wish it was a little bit bigger. Like, let me stop playing with it. I'm not sure what the back looks like, y'all, so yeah. What we have going on here. So that is it, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, bye.